Hi, this is Frank Zufall from the Spooner Advocate. It's Monday morning, a little after 8 a.m., January 23rd, and it's snowing outside. Forecasters say it's supposed to snow until 6 p.m. today, so drive carefully.